Hello student, today in this video you are going to learn about coins and note. Okay? Now let's see how to find the change for the given amount. Now here 150 rupee note is given to you and it is asked to find the change in the form of 5 rupee note. Okay? Now we are familiar with multiplication table. So let's say table till answer is 50. So 5 tens are 50. So 10 5 rupee note is equal to 50 rupees. Okay. Now let's find 50 rupees change in the form of 10 rupee note. Okay. Now again say table of 10 till answer is 50. So 10 5s are 50. So 5 10 rupee note is equal to 50 rupees. Okay. Now, if you want the change in the form of 2 rupee coins and 10 rupee coins, okay? So, there are many ways to find answer. Now, let's see. Suppose we have taken 20 2 rupee coins, then it will become 22 is 40, okay? So, 20 2 rupees coin and 1 10 rupee coin. So, 40 plus 10 is 50. Okay. There are many other ways to find the change for 50 rupees. Okay. 10 2 rupee coins and 3 10 rupee coin also make change for 50 rupees. Okay. Now let's move to second example. To find the change for 100 rupee note in the form of 5 rupee note, you require 20 notes of 5 rupee. Okay, so it will become 25 is 100. Okay, now if you want the change in the form of 10 rupee note and 20 rupee note, so you can say here 4 10 rupee notes and 3 20 rupee note. Okay, 4 10 rupee note is equal to 40 rupees and 3 20 rupees note is equal to 60 rupees. So 40 plus 60 is 100. Okay, now suppose you want change in the form of 20 rupee note. So, say table of 20 till answer is 100. So, 25 is 100. So, 5 20 rupee note is equal to 100. Now, suppose you want change of rupees 100 in the form of 50 rupee note. So, 2 50 rupee note is equal to 100 rupees. So, 2 50s are 100, otherwise 52s are 100. Okay, so in this way we can solve this example.